All right, so I'm a huge fan of trash talking, gamesmanship, and head games. If you've ever played basketball with me, you know just how much I love trying to get inside someone's head, seeing if they can beat me mentally as well as physically. Over the years, I've learned that true competitors have a truckload of mental strength and the ability to both give and take a little verbal jousting. That's why I love the trash talking at this year's Masters. Whether or not you're a golf fan, you have to appreciate the gamesmanship that goes into the sport's biggest competitions. Maybe it's not as openly shared as the trash talking on the basketball court or football field, but pro golfers are masters of getting into their opponents' heads and sometimes getting into their own. Playing golf at this level requires enormous physical talent, but if your head's not in the game, you don't have a chance. This is something veteran golfer Rory McIlroy knows well. McIlroy entered the 2018 Masters with three majors under his belt and was hoping to score a rare career Grand Slam, putting him in rarefied air with Gene Sarazen, Ben Hogan, Gary Player, Jack Nicklaus, and Tiger Woods. He shot a 65 on Saturday, guaranteeing a tee time with the leader Patrick Reed. At the press conference on Saturday, McIlroy fired a shot across Reed's bow, trying to rattle him and gain an advantage. "I'm really excited to go out there tomorrow. Show everyone what I've got. Show Patrick Reed what I've got," McIlroy said on CBS. "You know, all the pressure is on him tomorrow. He went to Augusta State. He's got a lot of support here, and I'm hoping to come in here and spoil the party." Boom, splash. So everyone knew this was McIlroy engaging in a bit of gamesmanship, especially Patrick Reed, who is no stranger to trash talking himself. Reed was voted either the most hated man in golf or the second most hated. Depending on who you ask, he gained that reputation due to his brash, competitive nature and willingness to say things that get under his opponents or the crowd's skin. The question was, could Reed stare down the taunt and win the green jacket? Well, we already know what happened.